Welcome back to Unreal World, Mackenzie. I think we're going to go hunt a bear now. The bear that broke our leg. That water looks like it's water, right? Yes, good. Let's have something to eat. Something else to eat, I guess. Excuse me. We're lively. Well, what was that? That was an Arctic fox. So we're due north-ish of our shelter. Do we want to hunt the lynx first? Is there any logic there one way or the other? Why did we want to hunt the bear first? Oh, because we were worried about it hibernating. I guess we still kind of are. Okay, so we're back at our shelter. It's not going to let us make a cellar here, is it, at this time of year? I think I brought a shovel, did I? No. Oh, maybe it's out there. Yeah, I did. Let's see. It seems to be letting me do it. All right. Well, we'll drop the cooked meat where we want the cellar. Oh, we're still carrying around too much. Drop everything, take off, nothing, pick up the smoke stuff and the berries. Oh, and drop that. And let's go. Well, let's bring our spear with us in case things go sideways. There won't be stones here, will there? No. Okay. Can barely see. I can see on the mossy ground, but not on other things. Oh, that we're back at camp. Hello. That wasn't a very good first effort, but let's try again. And we're back somewhere where there probably won't be many stones. Okay, here is good. What is that? Do we have time? Not really. We have enough stones, I'm pretty sure. Okay, the moon's coming up, so it got a little brighter. Was one slender trunk short, I think, unless we've got more lying somewhere else. I don't remember seeing any tree trunks in my travels, but maybe we'll find one. Find one of each. Okay. We didn't level Timbercraft. It doesn't seem to do that for us anymore. Almost due north. Should be able to find it again. Okay. So I did not expect to make any more cellars this year, but it looks like we're going to be allowed to make one last one before the ground freezes. Oh, we've still got this to worry about. Oh, that would have been super annoying. Great. We didn't ruin it. Let's eat some roasted stuff. That looks good. Boo. I'm going to try to sleep once just here. But the rain didn't stop. So injuries down to 11%. Continue pause process. Done. Yeah, I wanted those in the cellar before the the staleness check. But they should be fine this time of year for a few days. This is ready. Dropped the wrong thing. Let's try that again. And like a spear, maybe. We got four rocks here. And two here. Is that all we got? So let's pick a few more just to give me a good selection to choose from. I think some people use stones, and that's fine, but stones weigh more, so I use rocks, or a rock, one rock at a time. All right, the best one out of these 10 should do it. And can we find a slender trunk? Not a slender trunk, a full-size tree trunk. Cool mushrooms, okay. I will herblore them. No, the one trunk we found, we turned into boards. Okay, there's one. So drop everything but one rock, the best one, and the skin. And we're awfully hungry. Too bad. So sad. Good, we didn't ruin it. Another tree trunk. We'll have to cut one for this camp, unless we miss one close by that we missed. So we missed one that we missed. Actually, we should have brought the rock with us since it was the best rock, and we're never going to find that trunk again, I don't think. Ba-dum-bum. So we were going to hunt a bear, I think. Was that the idea? It is afternoon. Eat until we burp. Okay, we're back to good. That's adequate. And we need our battle gear. And javelin, spear, longbow, 7, broad knife, and suboptimal to head out when you're tired, but I kind of want revenge on this bear. Broad knife, javelin, spear, longbow, arrows, battle gear, 6%, 17% isn't great, but we'll see. See if round 2 goes better than round 1. I'm not zooming in for a squirrel. Okay, bear last seen here. I don't remember which way she ran away. These look fresh. They are very fresh. They lead to the southeast. And I'll give her three weather lores, unless she gets aggressive. And I get to peek over my shoulder to make sure she's not behind me. Okay. Capercaillie is not what we're looking for. She will, of course, be uninjured. She's had lots of time to heal. There she is, small female bear. Yep. And round 2. She's like, oh, you again. This one started better than the last one. Didn't start great, though. I missed her. Doesn't penetrate. What's she doing? Like she wants me to shoot at her so she can turn around again. Okay. Doesn't penetrate. Not hitting her enough. I haven't hit her once. That time she's no joke about leaving. Finally hit her. Okay. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. That was my famous Rafa impression. Anyway, we just wasted a bunch of fine arrows, it seems. I don't think she's going to turn around and aggress on her own, but I'm a bit paranoid. We got one of them back at least. We started with five and we have three, and there's the bear. Doesn't penetrate. Smacked me in the face. Doesn't penetrate. Okay, is she at least walking lame or something? Yes. I can't throw the spear though because I don't have the javelin. Okay, there's the arrow. The other one's in some water somewhere. over here. In that water? Yes. So I'm still with three arrows. Those are fresh. I don't think that's her. Very fresh running. Okay. If it gets any darker, I can't really continue, I don't think. No, those aren't. That's not it. It's not it at all. Okay, she led me to another arrow. That was nice of her. So now we're only down one arrow. I'm only doing 4 miles an hour, unfortunately. Or this would be going much. She's running again. Gotta make sure I know which tracks to follow this time. Okay, good. We got the right ones and we weren't. There she is. Okay. Okay. I don't usually overkill like that, but it's the lighting conditions, the previous, you know. Now what am I supposed to do? The bear is breathless, but well, I will see if it's willing to go back in the water or not. If it goes in the water, this could be kind of comical. Tough bear. I think it'll just be harmed. And that'll be fine. Three fine arrows. And there's at least one to the northeast here. I think I'm going to go look for them real quick. Yes. Well, that was not successful. Take off my battle gear. Skin the bear. Harsh? That's harsh. Okay, I think that was the right move to leave the carcass. We're extremely tired. I don't think we have the energy to deal with the bear skin. Oh, all we could do is clean it anyway because we don't have the fat. And let's leave this in its own pile. Let's eat something. Excuse me. Think we're in the shelter? Yeah, we were. I didn't hear the sound. a drink. Eat something. Excuse me. And clean the bear skin. Oh, wait. Yeah, clean the bear skin. Injuries down to 10%. Do some physician. Rest off fatigue first. Just fine. It's not just fine, but it's better than normally, I think. Not sure. Eat something else. Excuse me. Drink and go back to the bear carcass. I guess we have to find out what that is. Let's drop these feathers somewhere that I'll leave them alone. Probably not robbers. It doesn't give me a robber's vibe, but only doing 4 miles an hour, so I can't kite them if they are robbers. That doesn't look very nice, but that's who you expect to find in this territory. Okay, he's just a woodsman. And he wasn't directed at me. He'd be directed at me if he was a robber. And he's running. No, I'm kidding. All right. You go your way. I'm going my way. Okay. It's not partially eaten. That's good. We can take off our battle gear again. Guess we could have taken it off and left it, but... Now we'll look for that arrow, or was it two? I'd settle for one. Will you give me one? No. Oh, there you go. That went quite a ways. Do we feel at ease? We do. Good. That combination hasn't failed me yet. Okay, so drop the meat in the cellar. Get the skin. Now drop all that stuff in separate pile. Drop the bones in the cellar. Are the other bones there? No. Why not? Tan the skin. Eat something. Excuse me. Tan the skin. Have a drink first. Do we have time to hunt the lynx? We have time to try. Very nearby. And we're doing 5 miles an hour now. That's fantastic. Very important in this case. Just got darker just as we were moving, but yeah, we don't see everything anymore. Old, very fresh. Very fresh. I got to give it three weather lores, even though I hate doing this. Oh, look, we leveled tide working because of that, we're losing light. But it's entitled to its head start, even though I didn't drop out of the sky on it. Okay. Very subtle tracks, but hopefully these are. Those are squirrel tracks. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. These are squirrel too. Okay, that's where it went. Is it coming or going? Those are only fresh. Those are only fresh. I've completely lost it. Old, fresh. Oh, wow, this is the best we're gonna do. There's the lynx. The lynx meows. And runs. No idea where it went. Had great visibility. Now we have no visibility. Don't know how it isn't leaving tracks, or at least I'm not finding them. Seemed like I've been around the entire perimeter of where it could have run. Quite fresh is no good. Old is no good. Old is no good. All kinds of tracks, except oh no. That one is kind of the golden, the one that I have to do. When I run into a tree in one direction and turn around. Maybe this, am I imagining this? Yeah, I am. Very fresh southwest. That's not it. That's not it. Seems to be staying in the forest, which is very smart. Good for it, not so good for me. Quite fresh. Quite fresh. I think that's it for that. We'll try again in the morning. Guess we'll cook really need to have that with me. How much cordage do I have with me? I have 60 feet, 64 feet, that's 128 cuts. The bear's 115, so I guess I could do that. Build a shelter right where I'm standing. Level tracking, at least. What did I say? Right where I'm standing, I think. So, do we have some more spruce twigs? 5. I think that's exactly what we need. Yep. Hand axe is there. Pick up your ropes and your withe. Drop your hand axe. Don't think it goes exactly there, but we'll figure it out. We'll sort it out. One 14, 110. Wait. Let's do the math. Ninety-eight. If we used all the ropes, we would need 120. So we're going to use 45 is 98. Does that work? Yeah, we'll make it work. Oh, we need a knife. Dough. We level cookery again, so drying seems to really level it well. Okay, the moon came up a bit, thankfully, to let us see. I think these bear cuts are good through the morning. Is that right? Maybe not. I don't remember. But I'm extremely tired. Gonna let me cook them now? I will if it lets me. If I can find the things I need. Oh, I move the branches up here, okay. I feel like a fire near things that are supposed to be in a cool place is not ideal. Okay. So much quicker than drying them. Oh, I feel like I'm being too stingy. Let's put three more branches in. Okay, that's enough. Oh. I guess I should cook that. Okay, now I have to put three more in for the bear fat. I'm good, excuse me. Everything's cooked. There you go. Fire's still burning. I was much too generous with those branches. Anyway, how are we doing for time? We have a bit of time. We'll try to get that links real quick. Broad knife and javelin. It's not here. Guess it's here. That's ready, so we'll do that first. Our injury's at 9%. I haven't really been paying attention. Think that's just 1% down, but it might be 2. See, I don't expect anything to be stale, and it's not. We'll eat more deer. I will eat the bear fat, get rid of it. And have a drink. And let's go get that lynx now. We'll give him 3 weather lores. We leveled weather lore. Okay, can we pick some berries instead? 5 minutes. I should look for one with two first. And 10 minutes. That's plenty of head start for Mr. Lynx. Fresh leading northeast. Old. Day old. Day old. just used to having better tracking skills, I think. I don't know what happened with this character. Very fresh. Very fresh. He finally did leave the forest. That was his mistake. He was fairly safe in the forest. He's dead in the open. Where did he go? Okay, this is it, but he's not even running. Wow, super links. Well, let's stop running and figure this out. We came here into the water. Then went here. And kind of disappeared. But I maybe didn't check this way. But he didn't go that way. That's where he came from. I've done a full perimeter and there's just no sign of him. Until now. Okay. The lynx wakes up. I don't know how he got away the first time. This is what I expected to see the first time. He must have been one off the screen, and I just zigged when I should have zagged. He was walking, though, before. Anyway, we got him now. After over a month since I saw him the first time, I think. About a month. They were saying on Unreal World forums that lynx used to be much deadlier, or maybe humans were weaker, one or the other, but it would be nice if they were a little bit more of a threat than they seem to be now. But maybe that wouldn't be realistic, I don't know. I didn't live back then. I would be terrified of a lynx if I saw a full-sized lynx in the wild. Like at close range. Skin an animal. We have no fatigue. We've got the Masterwork broad knife. How about a superior winter lynx skin? How about so not fair? So not fair. Womp womp. Super disappointing. We got a harsh skin if you missed that. You didn't know what I was reacting to. Wanted a superior skin. Happy with a fine skin. Would have been kind of grumbling a bit with a decent skin, but a harsh skin. Why? Why did I get a harsh skin? 9% injury? I don't think that's it. But maybe. Drop the cuts and the cloud berries. Start a junk pile with the feathers, maybe. Okay, I think we've gone over now because I promised you a lynx hunt. Yeah, this is good. Thanks for watching. See you next time.